I was brought to the MSLCE program because I thought of it as a natural extension to combine my interests in film with that of business. I have learned in this program, especially in Pablo's organizational processes class, how to hold a magnifying glass to the creative sector and analyze what makes organizations run smoothly and what makes them fail, and how to get everyone on board a creative enterprise.